This would be, I'm gonna call it part five, but my second time playing today. So long to load this game.
Boozer, you got that bounty. The only reason that I go up here.
That was pretty sick.
Got ya.
Hold on, they're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping. Warning shots. I mean, if they were trying to hit me, I would be dead.
Deke, remember me telling you about that death wish of yours?
Yeah, I got this. Deke it out.
Yada, skills and range tree, yada yada yada. I haven't leveled up in a while.
Trank isn't working.
No, it's working. Will this little shit you've torn your head off right now?
Come on, Doc, stand up!
Calm the hell down!
They're coming!
Give me a minute.
There's so many.
Jesus.
Okay.
Okay. Okay.
God damn it, get back here with that! Shit, that's mine!
Shit, almost out.
Finally,
Jesus Christ, those shits can run fast.
So, what the hell are they doing?
Looked like they were out here, shit, wrangling freaks. I don't know. They had a newt and some kind of noose, like they were putting a tracking device on it or something.
What? Wrangling? What do you mean?
You know, like tying it up, taking samples from it or something, like those guys used to do on that wildlife show. Pretty fucked up. They got chased off by swarmers, bugged the hell out. They left some gear behind, a radio.
Wait, you don't think that Sarah...
No, I don't know. I'm just... And he's alive, Boozer, he's alive. O'Brien, one of them, Nero. I'm gonna track him down, if I can. I'm gonna get some answers.
Damn it.
Okay. Look, I'll be able to ride soon. I'll help you, Deke. If he's alive, we'll find the bastard.
You're goddamn right. I'm gonna check in later. Deacon out.
Okay, O'Brien. Where the hell are you?
Hey.
Hey.
So I'm sort of lost. I was hoping you could help me out.
I'm sorry, you're lost?
Yeah. I'm looking for the old Belknap Road, and there's not a lot of signs around here.
You gotta be kidding me.
Nope.
What? What is it? What? Oh. That's great. That is just perfect. That is great. That is great.
So about those directions?
I'm really sorry. I don't know where Belknock, Belknap, Belknee...
Belknap?
Belknap, that's the one. And I don't know where it is. I really can't help you. I'm sorry.
So no, then?
Nope.
Okay. Well, thanks anyway.
Hey!
Could you use a ride?
Yes, I could. Thank you for finally offering. I'm Sarah.
I'm Deacon.
Oh, well, sorry about the mess. I don't know, how do I, this contraption?
Pretty much what you think, just throw your leg over, yeah.
Okay, there. Whoa. Okay. Ready. Hey! Hey!
Hold on tight.
Thank you so much.
No problem.
It's just, there are no bars out here, so...
Well, sure there is. There's a place called Crazy Willy's up the road. There's,
No, I meant cell phone reception.
I knew what you meant.
Right, of course. Anyway.
So what's a nice girl like you doing in a place like this?
You know, I ask myself that all the time. I do research. You know, I study things.
Thanks. Had no idea what research was.
Sorry, I do plants.
You study plants?
Yeah. Close.
Hey, you sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just... Oh, my God. Hey. I've got cell phone reception. Hey. Yeah, I'm fine. I just... The car you gave me, it's a real piece of shit. I need a tow. I'm on, I don't know, some... I don't know where
Road 42.
Road 42? Yeah, I'm about a mile up. Okay, I'll see you when you get here.
Come on, I'll take you back to your car. We can wait for the tow truck.
I don't know.
Well, all right. I'm sure when those boys come back, they'd be happy to give you a ride, so...
Okay, all right. All right, I just... Just give me a second.
There'll be any minute now.
All right, so... all right. Screw it. Let's go. Just drive a little careful this time, okay? You weren't really lost, were you?
Well, that all depends on who you ask. My ex would say I've been lost for years.
Well, you certainly know your way around here.
You're not from around here.
No, I'm from Seattle. The company that I work for, they opened this lab here, so... Here I came to the middle of nowhere.
To research plants.
That's right, I already told you I forgot. Yeah, so... The company that I work for, they do work for this bioengineering firm, and, some of the plants that I look at are pretty rare, and they just happen to grow here.
That has got to be the best thing I've ever heard. What the hell?
Clean! We got company!
All right, gentlemen.
Smart now, huh?
Got here. That's big bad biker, huh?
Yeah. Yes. Hit him again.
How you like that, Mike?
Lovely.
Boy.
Do it. Come on. Hit him.
Not so tough now.
Hit him.
You don't learn, do you, Mike?
Oh, yes.
Oh, dude. We'll teach him good. Yeah, you like that?
Come
how about
on.
That? Shit.
Yeah, I'm out.
Hold up. Roll, goddammit! Roll!
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. No. Oh, my God.
Hey.
I'm so sorry.
No.
I don't even know. I just was looking in your bag and saw that and I... Oh my God, I could have killed somebody.
Well...
Oh, shit.
Yeah, but you gotta kind of aim it at them first.
I've never done anything like that before.
Hey,
It's okay.
I saw it in your bag
and I tried to call the police,
good.
But there were no
bars. You know what we're gonna do?
No reception.
I'm gonna wait right here until your guy comes.
Okay.
Thank you.
I've never done anything like that.
Huh. Could have fooled me.
Yeah?
Tucker, Hot Springs Camp, you there? I'm gonna need more info on that survivor Larson spotted in Marion Forks.
Deke, I already told you everything I know. Young, a woman. Wait, he mentioned Hungry Jim's. That old pancake house by the East Bridge.
Lumberjack, big stack. Lumberjack, big stack of pancakes. Yeah, I know the one. Okay, I'll start there.
You do that. And remember, bring her to me. A group of drifters came through the other day, traded us a few guns. Maybe something you could use.
I'll keep that in mind. Deacon out. One of the camps can use this. Okay. Use this again.
this'll help.
There really better be something in here with all this trouble. God damn it.
I should look for fuel. Scrap.
Hey, been staying a step ahead of him?
Hey, yeah, barely.
It's early.
Seems like it's getting light earlier.
That should do it.
Finish burning out this infestation zone.
Freaks and Marauders, yeah, yeah. Go kill me. Nero beacon inside the cave. It is. That looks like it's been here for a while. Another Nero injector. Good. Micro recorder. Better living through chemistry.
Field note 701. This is our second expedition into the High Desert Grotto cave system, designated Site 15. Following up on Dr. Black's research, we have confirmed the death of a large colony of Euderma maculatum, spotted bats. Estimated size of the colony to be 3,000 to 4,000. Subject specimens, in addition to the expected symptoms of striated musculature, varicose veins, and loss of fur, show multiple claw and teeth marks, broken wing membranes, neck, and limbs, consistent with the same late-stage aggressive behavior seen in other animal groups. Off the record, whatever the hell this infection is, it made an entire colony of bats tear itself to pieces. Sure, glad I wasn't there for that. Marking samples for the lab. I sure hope Dr. Black is wrong about this thing.
Yeah, I hope they're wrong about that too, but I'm guessing not. got. I'm not gonna leave you to the freaks. Rest in peace. They can't get you now.
Are you there?
Yeah, Deke.
I took care of it. Alvarez, I mean.
Thanks, brother. She'd do the same for us.
Yeah, she would have. Deke out.